No clue. I know what the word is. I heard about the word in school. I go to school. I was just studying it. What does it mean? What's the definition?
For me, gentrification is... when I think of gentrification, I honestly think of, like, when white people come into, like, a predominantly, like, minority sort of, like, neighborhood. I just moved here from Los Angeles, so gentrification is definitely, like, a huge thing over there.
Gentrification is about separation from neighborhood according to the people, the ethnicities.
Well, I see it as, especially in an urban area where it was a poorer area, less economically developed, where it's changed and better off people have moved in general. I have mixed feelings about it. When I moved to the D.C. area, there were some, right in Washington, D.C., there were some really bad neighborhoods. I mean, there were crack houses literally there now. And gentrification definitely has happened there. The area is much nicer now, but there were people that lived there, poorer people generally, that were moved out. Now they live, I don't know where they live now, but they were forced to move out because the rents went up from $500 a month to $2,000 a month, that kind of thing.
I feel like a lot of businesses that they have just placed in the area where I live now, I don't know, like I don't feel like there's more areas for us, more businesses for us as black people.
For sure, yeah. Definitely, I probably support businesses that, I don't know how to describe, but like, are a part of gentrification. And definitely in LA, I've participated in those businesses,
Not really, I live in Arlington, which is more of a suburb, and it's always been that way. My neighborhood has not changed that much in the last 30 years.
Kind of. Yes.